to the Iracing BlancPain Sprint Series here at Okayama in the Audi.
Get ready, going green.
Bit of people not sure which lane they're in. And
sorry, it was behind me. Sorry, I got brake checked in front.
And end up
the pace carries
bumping
in.
Into me, including someone bumping into the back of me, which is not a good way to start. Apologies though that the microphone. So that is no in-race talking in here. It's something I'm working through getting the settings correct, and obviously I got them very wrong this time. Service will resume. It'll be better. Braces. So sit back and just relax, or watch me driving around.
Right side.
That's Okayama.
Stay on the left.
Split. Or box split.
Stay
friendly.
On the left. Clear.
And car number two. And I qualified in 11th place. Quite enjoyed this track. Did change the setup after qualifying. I think my tyre pressures are still a little high. A little bit too nervous to turn right now, but had what we had. So I would say sit back, relax, enjoy, and I'll see you
go
at
right,
the end.
Go
of the race.
Right. got a slow car on the left. Can't stop on the left. Go right. Slow car ahead, car stopped ahead, go left. Thank you. Clear. All right, clear on the right. You're in fifth.
I'm sorry.
Got about 5 laps of fuel. You're in fourth position.
Left side, Bartho, left side.
You got about 2 laps of fuel. The lead is pitting now. Okay, you are the leader. Good job. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Go right.
Do that.
left side, clear.
Put a brake pedal. Yeah, no problem, Jose.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left. You have about 2 laps of fuel left. You've got a slow car on the left. Can't stop on the left. There's the flag. It's over. Great job. You did really well.
So that was split 3 of 3. Bottom split. I was car number 2. I qualified in 11th place. And I finished in 7th place. I'm pretty happy with that. Fastest lap is 129.7. Not too bad at all. Under race conditions, 48 championship points. Just for those 4 incident points on the pace lap. So run completely clear after that. 34 Irating gain and a 0.01 safety rating gain. So we are heading back in the right direction. Racing Rivals, last race. Eurus, raced you there 10 times now. Raced you loads of times. Buffer has beat me both times I've raced him. Nicholas, just beat me this time. He did. That was close this time. There were one or two spots in it. Didn't have quite enough to beat Max. Xavier, 8 times I've raced you now. So yeah, starting to race a lot of these people time and time again. Vehicle stats. The Audi. Back up to 83 I rating gain now. We're slowly pushing it back up. We were like 250 points positive. So yeah, it's we're getting back up there. 26th race that was. This particular track was Okayama full course. 7 times we race there now. Lost 131 so far I rating. If we race again, I quite enjoyed that. Maybe we can turn that round a bit, but car number 2. Now with an I rating gain, might push me into the next split. Depends on who shows up, really, so could be tricky. Road SR and IR. We've arrested that plummet, and we're heading back in the right direction, so it's all looking good. Thanks very much indeed for watching. We'll see you next time. Maybe another race here, or maybe we'll see what track it is next week. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.